Hi, I'm Lindy, and we're here today to do another business vlog, and this one is Able, Willing, and Ready. And you might say, silly girl, you got that wrong. It's ready, willing, and able. Did I get it wrong? When we're looking for the best person for the next project, and I'm thinking professionally, but you can talk personally. When we're looking for the best person, don't we want the person who is most capable? They're able to do the job. It might be their experience that has brought them to this point. It might be natural talents. It might be education. It might be some training they took. We want somebody who is able. Just because they're willing doesn't mean we should let them do it. We've all seen stories of people who wanted to do it, but they really weren't able to do it. If nothing else, think about your two-year-old who is determined to push the grocery cart. That should give you an idea of able, but not ready. Okay, so once we have somebody who is really able, for whatever reasons they're able, capable to do it, we want somebody who is willing to do it. You might have somebody and say, wow, Chris is the perfect person. It's great that Chris is perfect, but does Chris have the heart for it? Does he have the support at home and from office people? Does he have the willingness? Does he have the time? Can he devote the time? Does he want to do it? Because if Chris doesn't want to do it, then asking her to do so, you're going to have problems. Then we have the able, we have the willing, we need the ready. This is where your job as supervisor, leader, manager, CEO is important, because it's your job to prepare your people so that when they are able and willing, they're ready to go. And that means having full support. That means letting them know what to expect, any chronology that will help. Oh, this is the first thing, second step, third thing, all useful. Now, we're not gonna hold you to every single thing because things happen, but get them ready, prepare them. That's your job. So I'm Lindy. Make sure that you and your team are all able, willing, and ready. Have a great day.